Hello children, we learned about how to estimate the capacity of containers. In this video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples. Suddenly, the water stopped coming in the village houses. Then, all the villagers filled a tank from the village well. The next day, all the villagers took buckets from their homes and reached the tank to get water. But Bole Uncle has a jug. He fills his jug with water from the tank and then pours the water from that jug into the buckets of the villagers. At first, Golu gave his bucket to Uncle. Uncle dipped his jug in the tank and filled it with water and then emptied his jug into the Golu's bucket. Golu's bucket is still a little empty. Uncle once again filled his jug with water from the tank and once again poured the water from his jug into Golu's bucket. Now Golu's bucket was completely filled. Children, can you tell how many jugs is the capacity of Golu's bucket? That's correct! Golu's bucket was completely filled with 2 jugs of water. So, the capacity of Golu's bucket is 2 jugs. Now, Uncle filled the buckets of Bunny, Gaggu and Appu using his jugs. Can you guess and match these buckets to their right capacity? If you want, you can stop the video to find the answer. Well done, children! You have found the right answer. Bunny's bucket's capacity will be equal to about 1 jug. Gaggu's bucket capacity will be equal to about 3 jugs. And Appu's bucket capacity will be around 10 jugs. Uncle filled the buckets of all the villagers using his jug. And all the people returned to their respective homes. The next day too, there was no water in the village and all the people once again reached the well with their buckets. But what is this? Today, Uncle has brought a mug in place of his jug. Uncle filled his mug by dipping it in the tank and now started filling Golu's bucket with his mug. Golu's bucket was completely filled with 6 mugs of water. Children, can we say that the capacity of Golu's bucket is 6 mugs? Yes, because Golu's bucket was completely filled with 6 mugs of water. So, we can say that the capacity of Golu's bucket is 6 mugs. Children, remember, we can explain the capacity of any container by using different utensils. Uncle also filled the buckets of other people using his mug. Bunny's bucket was filled with 3 mugs of water. Gaggu's bucket was filled with 9 mugs of water and Appu's bucket was filled with 30 mugs of water. In other words, the capacity of Bunny's bucket is 3 mugs. The capacity of Gaggu's bucket is 9 mugs. And the capacity of Appu's bucket is 30 mugs. Everyone's buckets were filled and they returned to their respective homes. The next day, water started coming to the village and all the villagers were relieved from going to the well. Children, in this video, we saw some interesting examples of how to estimate capacity. In the next video, we will see some misconceptions related to this.